Hey guys, welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to add a frequently asked questions section in your WordPress website. Now, obviously, if you have a really basic questions that people ask, you could just add all of those in a post or a page. But if you want to get a little bit more detailed, then this is what you can do. So first thing you want to do is you want to go to your website and log in. And the next thing we want to do is we want to go to our plugins and we want to add a new plugin. So I'm going to go and search and I'm looking for the quick and easy FAQs. And here we go. This is the one we want to install. So I'll click install now. And I'll activate the plugin. Once activated, you'll see you can either go to settings here or under plugins, you now have a quick and easy FAQ section. And you just want to go through and fill out all this information. You want to make it as close to your site colors as possible to make it nice and uniform for your site. You can select the colors here. Or if you know the color that you have, you can put it up there. So you just want to go through and do that for all of these. I'm pretty happy with the default colors. So we're going to click Save Changes. Okay, once you have your settings set up, then we have a new link up here where you can go to all FAQs. We don't have any right now, but I'll just show you. This is where they'll all be once you add them. So let's just start adding some FAQs. So up at the top, you want to put in the question, and then down here in the text box, you want to go ahead and add what the answer is. So I'll add a little bit of information. And that's all you have to do. So I'm going to click publish. You want to continue to do that until you have a few FAQs for your site. Here you can group things like, say, product questions or group them into service questions, and you can group them here. We're going to do software update. Once you have a few FAQs on your site, I'll show you how to set it up. You can add it either to a post or a page. I'm going to do page. And we'll do frequently asked questions. And to have all of those come up on the page, you just need to add this bit of short code, just like that. We'll click publish. And we can view it. So I'll click on the view page. And once you have it, see how it automatically adds a numbering scheme. It boxes out each question, has a nice little font question mark here, and then you can go back up to the index, and then it takes you back up here. So that's a quick way to add an FAQ section on your website. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.